differently wired. If I am Martian, what kind of twisted experiment am I involved in? Cause I don't belong in this world. That's why I'm scoffing at authority, defiant often. Flying off with the handle at my mom, no dad. So I am non-compliant at home. At school, I'm just shying awkward. And I don't need no goddamn psychologist trying to diagnose why I have all these underlying problems, thinking he can try and solve them. I'm outside chalking up joints on the sidewalk and in the front drive talking to myself. Either that or inside hiding off in the corner somewhere quiet, trying not to be noticed. I'm crying and sobbing. I had a bad day at school, so I ain't talking. Some cocksucker shoved me into a fucking lockup cause he said that I eyeballed him. Differently wired. Am I noggin? Cause sporadic as my thoughts come, it's mind-boggling. Cause I obsess on everything in my mind. Small shit bothers me, but now my father, he said sayonara, but in split. But I don't give a shit, I'm fine long as there's batteries in my Walkman. Nothing's the matter with me, shit, look on the bright side. At least I ain't walking. I bike fly through the neighborhood of my apartment complex on a 10-speed, which I've acquired parts that I find in the garbage. I break them, put tires on it, headphones on it, straight ahead. Kids try and start shit, but if this is all there is for me, life offers. Why bother even trying to put up a fight? It's nonsense, but I think a light bulb just lit up in my conscience. What about them rhymes I've been jotting? They're kinda giving me confidence instead of trying to escape through my comics. Why don't I just blast a little something like Onyx to put me in the mood to wanna fight and write songs that say what I wanna say to the kid that said that I eyeballed him? Grab hold of my balls like that's right, fight's on, bitch. Who would've known from the moment I turned the mic on that I could be iconic in my conquest? The word to fight dog from the tribe conquest. If I wasn't, I wouldn't be able to work words like this and connect lines like crosswords and use my enemy's words of strength to try and draw them and get inspired off them. Cause all my life I was told and taught I am not shit by you whack fucking giant sacks of lying dog shit. Now you shut up, bitch, I am talking. Thought I was full of horseshit and now you fucking worship the crown in which I am walking. Me against the world, so what?